Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Minecraft. Last time, we got pretty far in building the bridge, and this time I want to finish the bridge, and therefore we will go into our mine and try to get more rock. So everything will be better, and we can totally finish the bridge. That would be so cool. So basically, we're just trying to make these places here a little wider and bigger, and this is how we got our rock. And everything is supposed to look beautiful afterwards. Let's hope that this works. So, see, I'm going to do this here. We have a lot of iron ore. I want to put that into the oven or melting, whatever. You do know what I mean. Gosh, so there we go. Since it's still very warm here in Germany, I've got the window open, so if you hear some weird noises in the background, it's coming from outside. Like trains, I can hear a train at the moment. So I need to put some torches here. It's too dark. There. Okay, perfect. And I'm going to make this a little different. There. Okay. Going to put some of the granite in there. So this is the stairs. I'm going to do this like this. Okay, this is better. And then we can get all this here far away, and it's all ours. Because I do not need the granite. Not for my bridge. Maybe I will build a granite house, but not for the bridge. So there we go. Getting everything a little bigger and more beautiful. And getting a lot of cobblestone in the same thing. Oh, there's coal. Nice. I want to put up a torch here. Good. No, this one. Okay. So, let's see. I'm going to dig this empty. Coal is always good. There we go. Okay. I saw that there are a lot of guides on Minecraft, and I really stood in front of one of those guides, and I thought, oh, shall I buy it, but it was pretty expensive, so I didn't. But I was very interested in it. But then, if I read the guide, it wouldn't be the same, because I want to discover this game together with you, and not by reading a guide. So yeah, basically, this is another reason. First, the money. And I didn't look into it. So if you're like, you probably read it. No, I didn't. I didn't read anything. I am still wanting you to tell me what to do. And this is what this game will, or this Let's Play, will stay like. You are telling me what to do. So here we are. I think I just lost direction. Here. Here's where we came from. Okay, so didn't I just pick up some more? Take the gravel. This is okay too. Gonna put some gravel in there. Okie doke. Okay. So let's make here a big wall. Or a big hole. And then we get all of this stuff too. Do not know how many cobblestone we have now, but we need a lot. I have a talking problem lately. I realized that at work, I realized that when I record Let's Plays, I realized this everywhere, that I have a big problem with talking, and I do not know where this comes from. I probably am not concentrated enough, but lately it is really tough, because I talk to the people, and it's like I have a knot in my tongue. It's like, and people are laughing then, and it's nice. I like it when people laugh, but I don't like it when they laugh about me. So something I did very, very wrong. And I do not want that. I mean, it's not good. So I need this torch. Putting it here. There, great. So, and I really do not know what's causing it lately, because it annoys me. I'm like, la la, and I think I have a talking problem again, and I do not know what this is. And it scares me, because sometimes I think, maybe I'm sick or something. And there's a horse. So, let's build a bridge up there, so that the horse, if it falls down here, it can get back out of here. Because I'm so nice. There. Making the hole a little deeper, so that it is good. Okay, there. Look at that, so many rocks for me. I will all put them into my awesome bridge. I do hear something. I think it's raining. And I hear growling. I think I hear growling. Okay. That looks nice. Let's build a bridge here with one granite. And oh yeah, it's gravel. I forgot about this. Okay. They are at least all at one place. There. And we've got diorite. Anything else I can use? No. Okay. Let's use this diorite. Okay, not enough. Eh, doesn't matter. We need cobblestone. Can do that later. I think we have a lot of cobblestone again, so sooner or later we can actually go to the nice bridgey bridge. No, that was wrong. Well, let's do it like this. Doesn't matter. There. Looks a lot better here now. Looks like I cleaned up this place. Doesn't it? This is nice. So, yeah. Okay. It's darkness. I do not want to go out at the moment, so we will stay here for a little longer, I would say. It's probably the best idea to stay a little more. Let's make this wall here on one level. That looks a little better then. And I got a lot more cobblestone. I need to pay attention to the time, since I do not have a watch anymore. Clock, watch, whatever. I need to pay attention to what happens outside. This is great. So, I'm a little scared to get back all this stuff I lost, because I will lose it again. And I will hate myself for it then. So later, when I feel more secure and I have everything a little bit better, then I might get a lot of the stuff back that I lost, like the maps. I really want to go on with the maps. That is something I'm really looking forward to. That was wrong. So the maps are important. There, gonna do this more. Here some more. Here. Gosh. Great. Perfect. So, you know what? Lately, oh, there's iron ore. I'm gonna get that. Lately, I tried to change to healthy nutrition. I really tried that because I realized that I have trouble with my teeth and that I'm not feeling very well. And I read that it is important to have a healthy nutrition and that you probably should try that because you can only have a healthy mind if you have a healthy body. So I thought, well, sounds like a very good solution to me. So I will try to actually change my nutrition to healthy. And I really tried that. And I can tell you, A, it is the hardest thing I've ever done. And B, it doesn't work. I mean, A, it is another A2. It is extremely expensive to actually get fresh stuff, to get healthy stuff. And if you got that, finally, then you have to cook it yourself, which takes up so much time, which I do not have. This is annoying too. And then, I really need sugar. I realize that I'm addicted to sugar. This is really a problem. I mean, if I don't get sugar, I get grumpy, and I'm like, I want sugar, I want sugar, I want sugar, I want sugar. This is really a problem. I mean, wow. I can tell you it is just wow. It really is a problem. So, I really thought, what am I going to do? I mean, you need a lot of discipline to actually get there, to get to this point. And so lately I thought, okay, you will do that now completely. You will be very, you have a lot of discipline. You can effing do that. You will do that. So do it. So I try to. So yeah, put them in there. I try to. And I went to the mall and I bought stuff. Like lettuce and tomatoes and all of this. And like apples and bananas and smoothies and everything. I bought this. And then I realized when I was here and I wanted to make something, I want sugar, I want sugar, I want sugar. It is the problem. It is extreme. I mean, this scares me. I don't want to... I don't know. This is just scary. No, I just wanted to eat my pork chop. I wanted to eat my pork chop. I wanted to eat my pork chop. Great, okay. So there. I'm gonna put this here. And I don't have... I need another box. I will build another box. So let's do this. Da 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 da. Box. Mine. Yes, it's a chest, I know, I don't care. It's the same thing to me. Do it here. Put it right there. And there we go. Okay. I'm putting these back here. Need that. And yeah, putting all of this in here. Don't need that. Flint. Gunpowder, birch wood, those, and the rest I will keep. Okay, perfect. So what time do we have? Oh, it's night. Oh, it's a cow. I thought it's my horse. It's not my horse. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And we will collect all of the iron ingot for my train thingies. And we will have to get a lot of gold for that. You know what? I just go there now. My horse is still standing there. I think it's captured. I think it can't go away anymore. Hey, buddy, you want to stay here too? You love me. Great. Okay. So, yeah. Eating healthy is impossible. I think. And then they want you to do sports. Sports. Like moving your body. That's like, ugh. Like, okay, you go jogging. And then I'm like, what? Jogging? I mean, when I go jogging for like 1 hour, that's like 2 episodes of Let's Plays I could record. What? Or I could read a book in this during this time. Or I could, I don't know. It's just the feeling that it's a waste of time. I know I should do that probably because it's healthier, but I do not have any motivation to do that. So, do you do sports? And what motivates you to do that? And then can you give me some of this motivation? Because I do not know where to find it. I really should do that. It's better for me. It's better for everyone to move. And the poor cow is still standing in a tree. So let's see if we can get done with the bridge this time. Sun's going up. And look at that, everything's good. There's someone purring at me. Stop doing this. I don't care. So, okay. Great, great. Oh, I forgot to press this button. And then everything goes easier. Kaisuki. Let's do more. I want to get done with the bridge now. I really want to. Oh, there are zombies down there. I have to pay attention because last time they made it up here. I don't want them to come up here again and to scare me. There. Build this here. Perfect. Okay. I still haven't my glass roof done. Gilwen Tower isn't done yet. There are so many things I started and I didn't finish. It is really just in real life. I start so many things and I never finish them. Ah, this sucks. I have so many games in my thingy I haven't finished or I haven't even started yet. And I wanted to have them, so I bought them when I was in the shop. And I was like, I want this game. I really need it. I need it. I can't live without this game. And then I bought it and I never played it. I have that so often. I hate that. I don't want that. But yeah, now I'm back to this. And since a lot of you guys complained about the choice of games, I lately have... Well, what means lately? I always played classic games. But, yeah, well, I will play some... Or I intend to play some... Fuck! Why did I fall? I thought I can't fall. Shoot, how do I get back up there? And why do I... Shoot, I want to get back up there. No, 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 guys. Forget it. Forget it. You're not doing this to me. Forget it. Ha, told ya. It's bright daylight. Oh well, it's raining. This is probably the reason. Where's my bridge up there? How do I get up there? Shoot. I should have built another staircase. I will build one here. Oh, this is close. I will do this here. This is a good place. There. Oh, shoot. Oh, well, this is okay. Perfect. Now the monsters can come here, but I don't care. I probably lifted my little finger from the shift button a little. Otherwise, I can't explain myself why I fell. So, okay. Nice. It's better to build in the daylight so I can see where I have to go. I think we are soon at the place where I have to take another curve. Okay. I like this view. This is perfect. But I still can't see Gilwen Tower. Just amazing. Wow. Got so far away and I thought that I would see Gilwen Tower just everywhere. And I didn't. Unbelievable. I couldn't remember that the world was that big. So that the world map here is eternal. There's this guy swimming down there. Why isn't he burning? Do they need bright sunlight for that? And it's too cloudy at the moment? No, it's not any cloudy at all. Don't understand that. Weird, weird. But he's getting hurt somehow. You see, he's glowing red now and then. Nicey. I don't think that I will get done with the bridge this time. But I think that it is... We are closer to the first house now than we are to the other one. So probably I should go there to get the new rocks. I don't get on the bridge that easy then, but... It's a shorter distance. So, okay. This place is beautiful too, with all the grass and stuff, but still I can't see any sheep. I think all sheep are dead. I know that's somewhere in the other direction, so maybe I should go there later. Equipment. Cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. Okay. still got some left. What the? I pressed the button. Why did I fall? I don't understand that. Shoot. Now I have to go. I really don't understand why I fell. I really don't. I thought I can't fall. The next time I fall, it's over. Well, but I'm close. This is good. So let's try to find the stairs again. They weren't far away. I sometimes think that my keyboard is not reacting properly, but it's new. It came with the new computer. So it has to work properly. Otherwise, I have to go to the manufacturer of this computer and hit him in the butt for what he does to me. Okay. Everything's good now. And I always fall at high places. Never at some that are okay. No, always on high places. Great. Can you believe it that we are so far already in building this bridge? I like this. I should have counted how many cobblestones we used for this. At least that I know how many for one row, not for... I mean, you can... You know what I mean? You just... I mean, I put three. One, two, three. But just one, like this one. To know how many squares I'm away from the houses. Like steps. You can count them as steps. How many steps they are away from each other. Okay, them. And the last one. Number two. Whoa, oh gosh. My cat is just catching flies. He just scared me. Because I'm sitting here. And I'm alone at the moment. And now I'm a little jumpy. Just a little, though. There we go. Isn't it beautiful to watch this octopus down there float? He looks so happy in the water. I think I should kill him. Don't like things being happy. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's still until that lonely tree there before we go over here. There's Gilwen Tower! I see it. Great! You guys told me in the comments that there are actually cities here with non-playing characters. So... I'm a little confused about that, because this world is so big. How high are the chances, actually, for me to stumble over such a place? I mean, probably not that big, right? So, well, you can't see them anywhere. Is there, are there any signs or anything that help me to find out where to find such a city? Or is it really just a coincidence to find it? That's something I would really like to know. So if you could help me with that, I would be pretty thankful if you could tell me about this. Because you told me that I can get carrots there. And you also told me that I can get carrots from zombies, but I killed so many zombies and I didn't even get one carrot at all. But you told me also that I could get it in towns. So yeah, would be nice if you could tell me if there actually are any... Wow, I'm so close to Gilwen Tower now. This is cool. And we have 64 more cobblestones and one andesite left. So, okay, let's get down again. And go. So yeah, that is a question I like to ask you. And I really want some carrots. Everywhere where I see carrots lately, I'm like, I need that! And then it's like, oh, that was Minecraft. I have that in on my German channel for Dark Chronicle, which is Dark Cloud 2 for you guys. When I found the carrot, I was like, yay, this is so good, I found a carrot, finally! And then I was like, oh, wrong game. Unfortunately. I think I have a problem to get down here. I have to walk the whole way back, I guess. I think I won't be able to jump down here. No, I don't have a chance. I have to go back to the stairs and then walk. This sucks. But I don't want to. If I jump down here now, the way everything is at the moment, then it is over for sure. I don't think that I will survive this fall. But I don't want to walk back. Okay, I have another idea. I'm going to eat the bread. Then I will recover a little, and then I will jump. Probably not the best idea, but who cares? Oh, I need to stretch a little in the meantime. How many hearts do you think will I lose when I jump now? I think I could try. Do you think it? I'm not sure. Okay, let's wait. One more heart. Oh, okay, not one more heart. I pressed the wrong button. I actually did not want to do that. So well, so let's run back to the other house. I really ask myself if they are planning for Minecraft to actually get something like a stamina thing, like that you have to actually sleep, like in Harvest Moon. The first Harvest Moon I ever played was Friends of Mineral Town, FOMT. And I liked it, it was so good. But I have to tell you, afterwards then a friend of mine, she told me that I really should try out the GameCube version of this game. And I played it and I was disappointed. Because Friends of Mineral Town I think was better. And a lot of people of you will tell me like, no, this is not true. And I do understand that if you say that, but it actually felt like this for me. I do not know. Probably because it was the game I played first. I think that really makes a difference. Okay, if there's... I'm actually looking for some more cobblestone. If I have something here, but I don't. So then I will go to the mine. Oops, no. The mine, where was the mine? The mine was over here. Then down here. There was my mine, and here I will get some more cobblestone. So, great. Okay, I do not like this place here. It's not beautiful at all, so I will take care of it. Make it bigger and get my cobblestones with this. Okay. Wasn't a good start. Destroy everything. This is just what I do. I destroy. I do not want to, but... Well, sometimes I'm a little too stupid for this stuff. Or, well, not stupid, but what is the word? If you destroy stuff and you do not want to, you're just, well, stupid, probably. So let's get the ceiling a little higher. That I can move a little better and that it is not so claustrophobic in here. Because claustrophobia is not good. Isn't it weird how many phobias there are? I mean, if I just consider myself, I have claustrophobia, I have agoraphobia, I have arachnophobia, and I'm sure I have clonophobia. I think I am pretty weird. So, what phobias do you have? I'd like to know, tell me. I mean, I thought that Monk, you know Monk probably, that he has a lot of phobias, like he's scared of milk and all that, and that this is not normal, but when I then started to think how many phobias I have, I was like, what the fuck? This is scary. So this is gravel. Good. Putting this there. Making this a little bigger here. So. I know this is not what we need. It's no cobblestone. But making the stuff here pretty. I like this. And that always reminds me that I have so much to do in my apartment. I wanted to go and buy a wardrobe. I really need to do that. I will have 2 free weeks from next week on. And I plan to do so many things. I wanted to work on my Let's Play channel a little. I'm not quite sure if I will make this because I'm not very good at this. Where do you come from? I wanted, to work on my Let's Play channel. I wanted to keep on studying because I started to study again. And I want to study a little more. There's so much stuff I want to do. And I know that 2 weeks are already too short for this. It's always the same thing. When you've holidays, you are like, okay, I want to do this, I want to do that, I want to do everything. And then you realize, like, wait, that's far too much for the time you actually have. So in the end, I won't probably do it. But I have plans. This is the most important thing. So there. And I'm going to close these holes, because I don't like that. Don't like it. So where are my pickaxes here? Now this looks so much better. I really get motivated then when I see this here, like, how beautiful you can make something with just a little bit of, hitting a rock away here and there. I know that that won't work in my apartment though. But yeah, it's like, it shows me that it is possible, you know. I know this is probably stupid, but oh well. Lately, I had this conversation with a person, and she asked me, because of the computer games I'm playing, so I play so many computer games, and people are criticizing me about this. And she asked me, and I told her, because she's a friend of mine, and I told her, this is something that really bothers me lately, that people are criticizing me about this. They're like, why are you playing these computer games, and why don't you stay in the reality, and whatever. And she asked me about this, we talked about it, and she told me, like, why are you actually bothering about this? Aren't you happy with this? With playing computer games? Aren't you happy? Doesn't this make you happy? And I told her that actually I think this is pretty great what I'm doing. Like playing these computer games. I really like this. I'm really happy with this. And she asked me why I actually let these people tell me that what I do is ridiculous. I mean, it is true. So what I want to tell you with this is, don't let anyone tell you that because you like computer games, you're geeky or nerdy or something. Because I think that you do love what you're doing, don't you? And I love what I'm doing here. And I love that when you people watch my videos and you tell me that I can actually calm you down, or that you watched me in your break from work, and that I could make a smile on your face, and that you were like, or just telling me that you like to spend time watching my videos. This is just so great for me, and I think that nobody of the people I know, nobody of those people who telling me that what I do is ridiculous, that they ever can say something like this. And they don't have anybody who tells them, like, hey, I listened to your voice lately and it made me happy. And this is something that I really, really appreciate. That really makes me happy. And this is what I want to thank you for, because you're giving me the chance actually to to do what I love, and you're taking part here, and we're playing together, and I really like that, and I really appreciate this, and I don't want anyone anymore to tell me that what I do is ridiculous, because it really is what I like. And I saved a screenshot again. Why? I really need to find where I save all those screenshots. So, where are my torches? Here are my torches. That was stupid. Okay. So, there we go. I mean, it's 10 p.m. at the moment here in Germany. And I'm spending this time here playing. And other people are probably at a party right now, in the disco, in whatever. And I'm like, well, have fun there. I'm not going. And I won't. I don't like it. I don't want myself to go somewhere where I won't feel good. Don't want to be someone I am not. I'd rather play Minecraft with you guys out there. And this gives me the feeling that I really should start to stream. But I think that I do not have the equipment for this. My computer would be strong enough. My internet connection is strong enough now too. So this wouldn't be the problem. I think the problem is that I do not know actually how to do this. But I think that someone of you can explain this to me, so... if you want to write me a message, do this. Though I realized lately that the messages in YouTube, I do not know what this is. This is really weird. It does not tell me that I got new messages, and then suddenly I have a lot of new messages, and it tells me that the messages are like 2 weeks old or 3 weeks old, and I didn't get anything. So this is very weird. So I really need to think of something, how you can write me messages, and that I will get them. I'm not quite sure how to do that lately, because I'm not on Twitter or anything, but I'm on Facebook, Lady Gilwen. So if you want to like me there, then feel free. Maybe you can write me some messages there. I will get them probably a little easier than here. Let's do it like this. Okay, this looks a lot better now. Okay. Great. So, let's make this a little bigger. And we will let the mushrooms stay so that I do know where to leave. There. Okay, let's have this. Ah, it's broken. I think this was the last one, wasn't it? Oh no, there's one more. Let's destroy this one too, and then we go back to the bridge. So there we go. I want to keep them here. I know where to go. Okay. So now it is very important to... I really need to... get signs here that tell me what is where and where is what. Okay, I think this is, I know where I am here. This is a way out. So I probably should just close this part here. So there. And 18 of those should be enough to close at least a little bit here, that I don't get confused all the time. Oh, I think I... oh, okay, it worked. I thought I built myself into this wall. Okay, good. So this is closed. And... well, not sure about this. Not sure about how to do this, because I know that there is this path somewhere, I guess it's here, where to get into this, yeah, it's here, where to get into this big mine, and I always forget where this path is. And that's why I want some signs somewhere at least. Okay. So, there we go. Nice. Going to make a big place here. What means big? It's not big, actually. But it's bigger. And then, can you tell me how to make signs again? I forgot. I think it's some wooden sticks. Okay, this wasn't what I wanted to do. Because that confuses me. I need to put the wall back here. Unfortunately, with cobblestone. But it needs to stay closed. Otherwise, I won't understand that. And I need to understand what I'm doing. Usually. Not always, but most of the time. So there. I see. And over here to the left, there goes to the big one. And here, just could close this part. It's just confusing. There. So I see that there's nothing here, and I make this part a little bigger. That I understand that this is a hallway. It's always important for me to understand. No, it's not. It's not the way to the... Oh, yes, it is. And then over here, and then there it is. Okay. I just got confused there. I still am. So, make it bigger. And as soon as the thingy is broken, I will go for the last bridge parts. Okay, got that. And here. It will break soon. I hear growling. Why? I don't want to be growled at. So this makes it a lot easier to understand later what's going on here. Great. And waiting for the last chop. So... Okay, there are two paths here. Okay, there is nothing here. I can close this up. Nah, there. Okay, so that I will not get the idea to actually go there. Oh, they're empty. Okay, so. Nice. Okay, this is better. There's nothing here too. Going to chop that away, and then let's leave. Last chop, come on. And, yeah, great. Okay, so now we should be able to finish the bridge. So, the mushroom path is the path to the house. Oh, it's daylight, perfect. And I should eat something. Let's eat the pork chop. So. Perfect. And out of here. To the bridge! To the bat cave! I gotta make some more bread. So, there. It's enough for one bread. And bread, 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 bread. Nice. I will make a big farm. I just do not know where, but I will make a big farm. There's the tree over there, this single wonderful tree where we will take the last curve of the bridge. And I think that my Minecraft thingy here, my Minecraft person, is pretty sensitive today, because I just fall down like three rocks and I already get some problems. This is annoying. Okay, there is the bridge. We will finish it today. So looking forward to it, because it was so much time. It was so much work, and it is something big, and I think it's the first thing that I will ever finish here. Okay, let's try to build a staircase. Okay, I don't. Dum-dum. Yeah, it doesn't matter. There. Okay, perfect. Phew! No! Why am I always pressing the screenshot button? Shoot. I will find them somewhere, and then there are like 3,000 screenshots. Probably all like 2 gigabyte big. So, okay. We start. It's getting dark already? Yes, wow. But that won't stop us from building. We just ate. We got our pork chop, filling us up with energy. And vegetarians won't like this, but it's true. So next, rocks. Or cobblestones, whatever. How close are we? Whoa, we're getting closer. Every second we get closer and closer and closer. Okay, I think I should put up a torch here. Just one, because I want them all in the right distance to each other, and I'm so sure that when I put up more it is completely wrong and I have to destroy them all again. So this is not why I'm not going to do this. Beautiful. We're getting closer. Probably the stones won't be enough. And we won't finish the bridge today. I have a bad feeling about this. How close are we? Close. So. One, two, three. Great. I'm sure the rocks won't be enough. We can look out to the sea. We can build a ship. Can we build a ship? We can build a boat. I know we can build a boat. Okay, so now it's time to take the corner. Tick, tick, tick. One more. And there we go. The last one. The last one to reach our home. Wow. A few episodes ago I couldn't even find it. And now I built a whole bridge. I need another of those. Oh, close. Lucky me. Oh, I cannot destroy this. Okay. I have to chop these away. I know that probably chop isn't the right word, but it's the only word that I think I can think of, so. Great. Let's go. There, the enemies are absolutely able to get up onto this bridge. Not quite sure if I will secure it later. We will see. But I'm sure about the plans for the next episodes. As I said, we want to get the tracks done. So tell me if it is true that the golden tracks give you a speed boost. Because I think that I have to put some golden tracks every few meters. So that we can get a boost. And we can drive through this in one go. That would be nice. So let's get more. There's one more. Okay. So. Ah! I know what the problem is. Okay. But we weren't high up. can just get back there. Nice. We're almost there. We're almost there. Okay, so this... The enemies are standing down there like they are waiting for me. So, okay. So yeah, this is what I wanted to know, because then in the next episodes we will go deep down into the dungeons. We will try to get iron ore and gold. And then I have to build the tracks. I'm not quite sure anymore how to build a track, but if you want to tell me, then go ahead. I think it's a combination of wood and putting the iron in the middle or something. I'm not quite sure. So yeah. Something should be right about this. There's one of those happy octopussies down there. Tick, tick. Okie dokie. So we have so many torches down there. Like there is one, and there. It's a little irritating for me because I always think there is... The sun is going up for some reason, and the night's almost over, but it is not. And it confuses me, and I'm doing this wrong here. Why am I doing this wrong all the time? I'm too far to the edge. And I always get this song stuck in my head when I build this. I'm on the edge of glory, if Lady Gaga. I'm on the edge of glory. I'm not going to sing. So, we're getting closer. Can you believe it? I think we can make it. It would be so cool if we could make it. Then we just put some more torches up and we are done. I'm so happy. And then it's time for me to go to bed. I mean, I have a free day tomorrow. No, this is gravel. And a side note, don't tell me it won't be enough. It will be enough. It will be enough. Oh, gosh. Yes, it will be enough. Woohoo! I'm so proud. I'm so proud. We finished the first thing in Minecraft. The Gilwen Bridge. This is so great. The first big project comes to an end. Yeah, I know that he will shoot me and I will kill him for this. Where is my sword? Where is my sword? Stop you! What am I doing? No, 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 no! You are not killing me! You are not killing me! You are not killing me! Not right now, not on the... On my... evening of success. I just finished my... Yeah, I didn't. Wait. I did finish this! I don't care, I will make this with andesite now. My bridge is done! My bridge is effing done! Yay! I'm so fucking happy, you won't believe it. This is so great. I'm proud. I finished the bridge. And now... I will go to bed. In this game. And in real life. So... I thank you very much for watching. I wish you a wonderful day. We will see you next time. Or I will see you next time. When I put the torches on Gilwen Tower. Gilwen Bridge. Whatever. Thank you very much. See you next time. And thank you for your comments, thank you for your ratings, and of course, thank you for your subscription. Bye-bye.